that should be everyone then, man. He's back in.
Oh, yeah, he's back in.
Just join.
Sweet, we're good here.
Right, so everyone is. So everyone for Split 2 just sets up and retires?
Yeah, we'll do that.
Oh, I was going to put it on poll.
Oh. Well, if you can beat Impulse Mollick, I'd love to see that.
No, Mollick.
Well, all I need him to do is DNF. I finish 19th, and that's fixed.
What's with all these bloody emblems with the bloody imposters?
Among Us. Among Us.
Among Us.
Yes, Among Us.
Among Us.
Sussy.
God.
Really, balls?
Like yours, Alex.
Among Us, sus.
Let's start this party.
Who's Toons here in the background?
Pretty sure it's Apex.
Nice.
So, did you say we're starting, or you want to start in a second?
Let's go.
Roger.
Everyone ready? Yep.
Someone's eager.
I'm ready to retire in the pits.
So I can go to the toilet and grab a drink.
So, hey, mate, what beverage are we drinking tonight, Mollick?
What do you reckon? I'll give you a guess. It's the
I think it might be a Farmers Union iced coffee,
that
quite
is a
possibly.
Good guess.
Yeah. I try.
Good luck, lads.
Good luck, everyone. Let's put on a show.
Try to make it a cleaner show than just.
It's a bit hectic.
This never happened.
Yeah, it was great.
Split 2 is officially invalid because Mollick did not get P1. How it works here.
Too many fast boys in tier 2.
I reckon, eh?
I only practice on Sundays.
What's practice?
Bowles, you did get cursed because the commentators did say it was such a clean race in tier 2 and then it just
went to shit.
It blew exploded up. The second last lap.
He's
that is
dry and overcast.
Hell.
Yeah. Overcast for the race though. Could be a bit interesting.
Don't forget to load your setups. The guys are in tier 2 that are DNFing.
If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and
yes, sir.
Have a look at the setup.
Start from the back of the grid.
Get
so it doesn't interfere too much with
before the front.
Tier 1
usually
things.
This will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension, but a little tweak with negative camber or toe-in can also help with this.
The reverse grid race, though, it's all hell.
Yeah.
It's normal now.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
AlphaTauri hot lap.
Alpine hot lap.
Aston hot lap.
Red Bull hot lap.
Bone flying.
Rebel hot lap.
Baron Boy.
Williams hot lap.
Alfa Romeo hot lap.
Aston hot lap.
Haas hot lap.
Alpine flying.
Red Bull second hot lap.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Alpine flying.
Aston hot lap.
Well, hot lap.
AlphaTauri hot lap.
Williams hot lap.
Power and flying.
Aston hot lap.
Than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Drop to P10. You're on the fifth row of the grid.
That's not bad.
Rebel second, hold up.
Aston hot lap.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:29.0. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
Aston aboard.
Purple hot lap.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good.
Aston flying.
That's all that.
Aston hot lap.
No lap.
Phone flying.
Aston abort.
Williams hot lap.
AlphaTauri hot lap.
Seconds left in the session.
Aston Martin flying.
Aston hot lap.
It's a car in the middle of the track here. Out of the final corner. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me, seeing that car in the middle of the track. You sick. There you go. That's weird.
Cheeky on the race when
you're
pulse.
Jesus, look at that.
Impulse could still have a meteorite hit the track, right? That can happen.
That's possible.
I got XP for that.
Nice. Hey, everyone remember, don't ready up on grid. Go into your setup menu.
Some small gaps throughout those quality times.
Some really small gaps.
Yeah, lots of gaps separated by a few thousands.
The top 11 are within a second of each other. That's crazy.
Good job on your last run there, on getting P11, by the way, Hyped.
I threw everything at that lap, goddamn. I almost died coming out that final corner. It was so close.
The weather's done it again.
I love the overcast.
Yeah, it was the same thing in race 2 as well.
Use tanks make taught.
He does, but he has to probably jump on his other computer.
No, Ferrari room 1.
Ferrari master plan tactics.
Spinello.
Did you just call it Spinello?
Yes.
It's got a real old school feel to it with Bowles and Momo and Mullock in here.
Oh god.
Yeah, I mean you can almost make it the whole way with softs, I reckon, if you haven't qualified.
So anyone not ready?
Bloody earth, I was muted. Thanks, Alex. I thought I,
No one left to go to the tour, yeah?
No one mentioned it.
Well, if anyone is not ready, speak now. Let's start it up.
Let's do this.
Good luck, lads.
Good luck, everyone.
Try the entire first sector.
Don't touch the curb. You'll die.
What do you mean? I touched the first one on the left.
Touch the curbs and you'll get a hefty amount of spinella.
To touch or not to touch? That is the question.
But not with my right height. I would bounce. Good luck, everyone.
Porpoising.
Yeah, one front wing. One right height. It's tough.
Yeah.
Dude, it bounces.
Yeah.
Car middle track, car middle track.
Thank you.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Mala got taught next in front of me.
Roger.
It's fine now.
Virtual safety car.
Jesus.
On track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be
sorry,
careful.
Knew where I could go there.
Now it's like exploded.
Drop your speed. Our delta is too low, and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
How is that not a safety car?
Yes, Cody's things.
Fricks, me and Malik have red wings, so be careful when you pass us.
Alright, got it.
Safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Thanks, boss.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. right. Come in at the end of this lap. Okay, clear. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta
virtual
is
safety
negative,
car.
Which means you're too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
I don't go past monks, you'll get a penalty.
Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Release, release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. We're leading our teammate by 5.4 seconds. You want to pit this lap, so push now. Okay, good work. Great pass. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Beginning to pull away. Three laps of fuel remaining. you've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Final lap of the race. Gap to teammate behind is 7.1 seconds.
Race one, guys.
Yeah, good race one, guys. Nice battle there, Irfan. Really enjoyed that one.
Yeah, good race, guys.
If someone could grab the results and read them out to me, that'd be epic.
Did the tier two guys just take themselves all out?
Yeah, pretty much.
They took me out. They all crashed in front of me, and I'm like, I've got nowhere to go.
Stewards.
But how come Momo didn't need damage? You guys exploded in front of me.
I'll grab the results 1 second.
We just might stay out of your way.
Alrighty, once we're in the lobby, I'll start reading them out.
Easy.
Yeah, I seen Momo go sideways left. Talk goes sideways right. I had nowhere to go, and then, yeah, you're in the back of me.
Pain.
What corner did you all get killed?
It was the last corner,
right?
Oof.
And then we had to go me and Malek did the world's slowest parade lap all the way back with Red Wings.
Oh, no.
You get star points, right?
I am looking forward to that next season. Or next year with the front wing not being as much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's good because if you do completely break your front wing, it's going to be like this game.
The problem is the Red Wing never used to be that bad. Like 2020,
it was slightly damaged my wing in the wet and I couldn't drive. One second. So, alrighty. All right, you ready?
What setting is it to the custom grid?
What is it? It's where you set the race length, and then you go down to instead of short
again,
qualifying
structure.
Yeah.
Grid editor, here we go. Okay.
So P1 when you're ready should be Nick Rendell.
Woof.
Is
no nickname Nick.
Yeah, maybe.
Yep. Carl Jackson, which is Aspect.
Jackson.
That's Jacko. Aspect. Oh, Jacko, sorry.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, I have him as that, yeah. I was confused for a second.
Yeah, so. And then Mitch Weatherburn, which I think is
Sec,
yeah. Sick.
So the top three, Noonan, Mick, Jacko, Sec.
And then Loud Howard.
JRMY. Today, for some reason.
Should be P4, yeah.
Yeah, Brando Garando, the Alfa Romeo. Brando. Yeah. Apex Racing.
Yeah.
CZAK.
Yep.
KO Payak? Whatever the fuck.
Kakoic.
Yeah. Alex Bowen or Elite Alex.
Yep.
And then Impulse.
Okay, so top 10 should be No Name Nick, Jacko, Sec, Jeremy, Brinando, Apex, CZK, Kakoic, Alex, and Impulse.
Yep.
Okay. And
then there's Kenneth.
Yep. Next one.
Oh, yeah. Hong Yi.
Yep.
Frix.
Mm-hmm.
Momo. Bryce Saltz.
Mm-hmm.
Diebols. Mullock.
This must be pretty bad, Mullock.
And then Toto.
Yeah, and then yourself.
Hain.
Must be pretty late there over East, boys.
I'll run through this real quick just again. All right. Yep. So we got Noname Mick, Jacko, Sec, Jeremy, Brinando, Apex, CZK, Kakoic, Alex, Impulse, Kenneth, No Cap, Frix, Momo, Brysaltz, Diebols, Mullock, Tort, Toto, and me.
Yep.
Too easy.
Alrighty, we should be good to go. Don't forget to load your setups. And the weather's set to dynamic. Yes, it is. Okay.
Alright, good luck.
Guys, I've got a nosebleed. What do you do from P1?
Yes.
You have entered the nosebleed section.
Are you causing safety cars a good thing?
How we didn't get a safety car with four people beating it.
Gotta love the VSC. It's great.
Thank God for the VSC, honestly.
Like an explosion at the last corner. Four cars. And then
I did see that in my mirrors.
Efficient Japanese marshals. They get out there, they get it clean.
Yeah, very efficient.
Remember not to ready up, guys.
Yeah. Don't ready up. It's a different button. Check your buttons when you get on the grid. It's a different button to get into your settings.
Reminder, if you do ready up, I believe it's a Collie ban, is that correct?
Five place grid.
Yeah. Five place?
Yeah, for next time. We'll you have to reload it.
Mm.
Or a life ban, whatever's easier.
So note, tier two drivers, please don't crash into each other and cause us to laugh.
Oh,
sorry, just kidding.
Oh, I want to watch it back to see
that's savage.
Which one of them caused it.
100%.
I was a mere passenger. I think they all need a ban.
That's a bit.
I've seen Momo and Tort touch, and I was just.
Race anyway.
I know it
anyway.
Full dry, by the way. Load your setups.
I believe same rule applies with a race restart. Try and keep your setup the exact same as it was in the first race.
No, you can load whatever you want.
Does it not matter?
No, you can load whatever you want.
For race two here, it's a free go anyway.
Unfortunately, we can't police it, so...
Yeah. Pain.
Did I just save my current setup?
Oh, no!
Oh, no! Oh, L Bozo.
I have to do it manually.
Oh,
GD, we quickly read it out.
I think I can.
This track with a default setup would suck.
Not that bad, if I'm honest.
Yeah, it's not that bad, to be honest, yeah.
Alright, well, Impulse, you race with default. Let's see how we get.
Just go, then.
I am on default at the moment, so, you know, if
keep
you're
it on
up,
there, mate. Keep it on there.
I'd rather go top speed 4, please.
1-1 wins for Impulse.
Actually, sorry, wrong way. I'd rather go next level downforce, please.
No. Maximum top speed.
Yes, 1-1
wins. That's what I said to Malik and Darwell. Should do a custom series with realistic cars.
You guys don't use maximum top speed every race? I thought that was the way to go.
Yes.
Let's go quick. Corner.
Only in Monaco.
Do a little trolling.
We get a free tire choice, right? For the second
race. You can pick whatever tire you want.
You should start on the hards.
No. Wets is the way to go.
Yeah. Inters?
Oh, yeah.
Intermediates.
Sure. Pick confirm, Alex, for the inters.
Box now. Box now.
Ferrari master plan.
Okay, we are going with plan A. Plan A, Charles, plan A.
We are checking.
Oh my god.
Box now. Stay out.
For fuck's sake.
God, as an Italian, I am somewhat offended by these terrible accents.
You should be offended by your F1 team.
I don't go for Ferrari, thank god.
Jesus.
I mean, at least you have two F1 teams.
Yeah, I can go for Red Bull or Ferrari. Not McLaren. Who goes for McLaren?
Was anyone AFK?
Realist,
I don't believe
guy
so.
McLaren.
Is your setup all? Would you say more realists?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot Tort was doing his setup.
Tort, how's your setup?
Yeah, it's
going?
All good.
Is anyone not ready?
Not mentally, but physically, yes.
Well, you got cope.
Cope
well,
and save.
Yes.
Let's go.
We should be good to ready up then. Yeah, let's go.
Good luck, everyone.
Safety car, safety car.
Don't die.
It's a neat little jingle, Mark.
One of us has to does good whatever luck, the safety car does.
Can he swing?
Oh, that's a lot of yellows.
Oh, no.
I can hear JC's soothing voice. Oh.
I could sleep to that.
Oh.
Just let you know that I'm not wearing pants. Let's go.
Thank you for that mental image.
Holy shit.
Ah, yes, good safety car we have here.
The impulse are not your faster than. So.
Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Tire condition is still looking good.
Oh.
DRS is now enabled.
It's a bit rude. Sorry for the hairpin impulse.
You've lost some time to the car behind. Thank you. strategy is available on the MFD. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Is 3.9 seconds. The pit box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out on track. Understood, stopping this lap. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Exit, exit now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Car in front is 3.7 seconds. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. Laps of fuel remaining. Caution, caution. Okay, gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Ready.
Good race, guys. Good race,
great racing.
Apex, your mic's on, by the way. We could hear the
good race there, Jacko. That was some good battling.
It's good fun.
That who had the commentary going all race.
Yeah, Alex did.
You know, honestly, I didn't mind it. I was vibing.
Yeah. I could hear myself going for the fastest lap. Halfway through the track.
Me and Brian Nando are playing some absolute DRS chicken.
I tell you what, that VSC came out right at the right time. Mumps, yeah. You got a bit screwed.
I had a second plus. I could have gotten in front of you.
Oh, really?
Two wins too fast. A clean sweep, I would suggest. Yep.
I tell you what, I'm going to upload the